phenomenal that he has single-handedly controlled the number one spot on the British reggae chart for the last 6 months straight. Until June of this year, that has never, ever happened before. Who Am I remained at number one until halfway through March. It was pushed off the top by Beanie Man himself with Tell Me. That stayed at number one for 5 weeks. He then pushed himself off the top again with Na Bao. And year four, of course, in June. So for 6 months straight, Beanie Man controlled the British reggae charts. Welcome back to Kiss, Beanie.
Respect, Radigan. How are you?
Left. All right. Here I know. Whoa, na, na.
To my bimmer, who am I? The girls them sugar, how can I make love to a fella in a rush? Pass me the keys to my trucks. Who am I? The girls them lock, and I and I we make love to precious. You a babuka get ready, plot a bucket. Drop your niggle like your niggle, pair stitch it. Drop your oxen like a cow, you wanna chop it. Drop your pickaxe like a gun, you wanna dig it. It's like a riverside up on the bank and you take it. It's like a bicycle, so you hold it and dash it. So you watch it, so you crash it, see ya till you say you grab it. Girl, she a beg you wanna ball, take it, stop it. Batman plug in and me a move like a electric. It's like a basketball, she take time out, see vomit. We listen to me silent, we feel listen to me lyrics. I been in man, they and me a drop. I said, Sim Sima, who got the keys to my bimmer? Who am I? The girls them sugar. How can I make love to a fella in a rush? Pass me the keys to my trucks. Who am I? The girls them lock, and I we make love to pressure. Anything she want, I will give it unto she. I can't believe that they my friend them tell me that she free. I don't believe he's angry and I don't believe his grief. I don't believe it's Susan or the other girls I grieve. Love for me, she has that is the only thing I need. Then right now just to lose my main squeeze. Oh, Guantanamela, you a killer. Girl, you will you watch it on me body under pressure. Man, see your body all a kill mosquito. When your body right, just to know you got the power. But Sim Sima, who got the keys to my bimmer? Who am I? The girls them sugar. How can I make love to a fella in a rush? Pass me the keys to my chops. Who am I? The girls them lock, and I will make love to precious girl.
I tell myself, how on earth does he come up with the lyrics time and time again? All these hits, all these melodies, Beanie Man. Do you sleep?
Yeah, sometimes. Sometimes.
This was a tremendous success story for you, Sim Sima, but as I said earlier on, one after the other, they keep coming. Where do you get the inspiration?
Look, you see, the problem is, Radigan, you have to keep on trying to please the fans, because the problem with a lot of artists in the business who really make it just lasts for one or two or three seasons, because when the writer stop right, them steam run out, you know. So I am the man who know that I am not in this business because a little man just teach me for DJ. You see me say, I'm in this business all my life. I start music from age 5 professionally. You see what I'm saying? So it's like I have gone through the business and see the business change and see a lot of artists come, a lot of artists go. And I don't intend to be one of those artists. So I have to always competing with myself. Always competing with myself.
Literally to the point where you're pushing yourself off the number one spot chart on the chart. I suppose this record sums you up. Year 4.
Yes, I am!
And we'll explain why it's called Year 4 in just a minute. Beanie Man, live on Kiss 100. Great to have you here, Beanie.
Respect, there you go.
I'm on kicking for sure, heading for Year 4. All I hear in DJ can't tell me no more. Kicking for sure, heading for Year 4. All I hear in DJ can't tell me no more. Like I'm in the business, you act like you're blind. I'm on a track the map from 1979. From all these are limited and all, but here no time. From General Stark, here I run borderline. Really, I got my soul to run with the crime. I'm on the time, no man has to step up in a line. You have to roll a house and you have to roll a ride. I got me, I go for and through that, me have to strive. Kicking for sure, heading for Year 4. All I hear in DJ can't tell me no more. Kicking for sure, heading for Year 4. All I hear in DJ can't tell me no more. This goes out to those who choose to say a whole bag of rumors and the king of J.A. Me no matter what you want, me no matter what you say. Got me whipping and me and me not let that no day. You clown, you feel you can't step on me. Go long time in there, I mean now put you down from another hit one to another hit. Bound the next year round the corner. Listen to me sound. Na na na.
DJ can't tell me no more. Picking for so editing for here for. The way all my flex make no fallin' backs, but the rust make the music spectacular. No Dracula, music director, organizer. I am the doctor, the girl them ruler, teacher. This is where the lyrics we are utter. Moving on.
Listen to the lyrics he utters. Steely and Cleavy, the two of them forever. Year four. It's called year four. Well, I know why it's called year four. Please tell those that don't know why you called it year four. And don't be modest. All right, it's because he's been running the business in terms of success within the reggae fraternity in Jamaica for 4 years straight.
Yeah. Now, well, this song was actually did last year. To be straight, it did last year, to release last year.
That's right.
Because I've got four DJ of the year straight. And next year now is the other thing.
I don't cut you there, but DJ of the year is an award given by the Jamaican Music Fraternity.
Yeah. Not only by it, but by in New York and Canada and all over the world, they get it. Where there is a large sum of reggae audience, an award show key.
You mentioned that you started at the age of five. Again, for those listeners who are perhaps coming to your work fresh, give them a little background about where you were born and reared, because, boy, you were on the tough side of town. We're talking about the other side of the tracks, right?
Yeah, well, I was born in Kingston 11. That's in the Firehouse region. And I left there and live in the jungle region, you know? Yeah, where I live amongst the junglies and grew up the hardest way. DJ and the sound system like Volcano and Lee's Unlimited, Master Blaster, all this sound.
And when you say DJ, please again explain what that means to somebody who said, what does he mean, DJ? Play records? It doesn't mean that, does it?
It doesn't mean that. It means the DJ and the mic, the man that hold the mic and toast for the whole night. Well, now the dance hall is a lot different because, you know, it's only dub plates and 45s and selector.
In fact, Weepa said to me the other day he doesn't see the point of any dub plate or any record being longer than 30 seconds because most selectors now jack it up and talk all over it, when it is playing it, and the music doesn't run in the way that it did do back in the days of the old foundation rubber dub sounds.
Well, now, you're going to call it dance hall, and you call it club, like, you know, you go a nightclub down the road. You know, but nowadays, what's really coming back is the old Volcano dance. That's Terragraph and Volcano come together and playing in the same dance with Josie Wales and all these artists. This is what really great to see the original dance hall vibes. Because I've been to one of them dance, and riding on, I've been on the mic from 3 till about 10:30 the next morning. I wouldn't let go.
With the biggest spirit in your heart and in your soul.
I wouldn't let go. Josie Ray was there, Uroy was there, Charlie Chaplin was there, Admiral Tibbet was there. Everybody. It's only me and Shabba from the young school, the young old school, because me and Shabba is veteran to the artists now.
Correct.
These times. See what I'm saying? But from there, that's where the old business changed. The business changed from rubber dub to poof, pop, beat it up, but that, poof, that, and select, come on. So I did this song called Boogie Down. I'm gonna scream on a boogie down, on the dance floor. I ask to select a few more. Come pull to ready, you're a shot bus for sure. Because the place is up a hardcore. Real man and woman have fun, although we poor. Enough mouth get fed and gone off the store. How the hell if you call this night nice when the music make no skull no more? You see? So when the people them look out on the music and say, oh, music bring violence, music bring this and music bring that, the music of today that's bring the violence. Because if the selector play a song and say, oh, if a boy this, you feel rare, you feel blah, blah, and play a tune, then you're going to definitely do that. Because music is the only thing that can tell the people them certain things and influence I and I to make the right move or make the wrong moves. So I and I feel just know in which musical sense I and I got you. And when I and I pack a bag of lyrics in my head, you have to just know when to preach the message, from when to do the gimmicks, from when to do the serious song, from when to do the unreal songs. So it's like, you have songs is really just makeup. You just make up a thing. But you have songs like Kicking For Sure, that's reality, you know, because you explain to the people how long you are the distinguished. So I don't care who say there is a king from who is not the king. we is the original reigning kings of kings from long time. So it's like, don't disrespect a man to how he moving or really got another business for 30 years and being a man of the business for 20 years. It's not your business that. It's to me, I say, your business to find out what kind of song we are singing these times. What kind of music Radigan are playing these times? Radigan is on top of his business in these times. Being a man is on top of his business in these times. People just watch and push out the negative vibes and say, oh, being a man said this and being a man said that. Oh, being a man for do this and oh, being a man for do that. It's not a matter of how, you know? It's what you're going to do about it and what you plan to say about it and where you plan to take the music.
One of your most glorious recordings surely has to be the one we're about to play, which is a celebration of the joys of the music.
Yeah.
When you were, in fact, probably, well, in, most definitely before you were born, when the Scatterlights created the Beard Man's Scar.
Beard Man's Scar.
And as you said to me the last time we met, boy, Rodigan, how I love that horn line. And you, we can tell how much you love it, because when Sly and Robbie recreated it, you climbed on board for Foundation.
Mash it up.
Mash it up, that's an understatement. This is a reggae anthem. Moses Davis is in the house. Every time.
If you be people, all Rastaman and Boba man, we all attack to. Say them a play, we are licking out the evil. Come on, taxi gang, come play a filly. Music man. No, you know what? Taxi gang. I still see I send them. Well, music will lead them. All the Christian we call them. Well, God will never control them, but we are tell them to below carnival. Them want me trust a man in them back and all. So Mr. Style in my foundation. That's why they play music beat and everything.
Stop, yes, I. Beat man shuffle.
The musical maestros, the rhythm twins, Sly and Dunbar and Robbie Shakespeare, the taxi gang, built it, and boy, did Beanie Man ride it or what. Still to this day, when that record, just the intro alone, torches go up in the air, lighters, signal, gun finger, gun hand, everything. Well, I'm glad somebody sent you Beanie Man. When did you actually land?
Last night.
So you're bleached. Where were you performing?
No, I'm not really performing. I'm just here for the moment.
I beg your pardon. Where were you performing?
Yeah. Canada. I'm coming from Canada. We did 5 shows in Canada.
You take aeroplanes like regular folk take buses, okay?
Yeah.
You're never off them.
Never off.
Do you get much time to relax back home in Jamaica in the sunshine?
There's no time to relax in Jamaica. So else you wouldn't have so much Beanie Man playing today. So I'm saying, have to always be working. You have time, like in the night when you go home, that's the only relax you get to relax. You sleep in the night, wake up in the morning. That's it. You don't get like 3 days at home, sitting down, doing what? I can't do that.
You don't sort of pack your bags and head for the hills or?
Sometimes. Yeah, well, sometimes. That's the escape part now. Yeah, that's not relaxed. That's escaping.
Escape work.
Escape work. You just jump in your vehicle and head on to country.
It is a fact that there are more churches in Jamaica per head than there are in any other country in the world. Yeah. You can pass on a road in Jamaica and see a tent one Sunday and come back 3 months later and you'll see a church there.
Yeah. And this can pass 4 churches in one road.
This is a big hit for you in Jamaica, isn't it?
Yeah. Yeah, well, this one is really a refreshing song because of the foundation, a lot of Rastafarian get away in the Christians. So it's like, you know, it's my turn to bring back the Christian in the dance, so, see what I'm saying? So this is really a really hot track, and it's from a new album, which I'm working on now. You know, I don't really have a name for it, but it's actually finished. See what I'm saying? So this is like a test track from the album. You know, some more moods from Moses.
More moods of Moses. Yeah. He's here, Beanie Man, for the MOBO Awards. Music of Black Origin, he won a MOBO last year.
Yeah.
He's been nominated for Best International Act along with Busta Rhymes.
And Puff Daddy and Missy Elliott and Brandy.
And he's also been nominated for Best International Reggae Act.
Yeah.
So the heat is on tomorrow night.
Yeah. The heat is in the place. So we got to prepare to just burn down the place. Got to eat is there, so we are the gas. So we are the flames to the fire.
Will you actually be performing or
yeah,
relaxing?
I'll be doing the Woman live. That's it.
Great. Well, good luck for tomorrow night, Beanie.
Yeah.
And congratulations on all you've done for the fraternity, all you've done for the industry, all you've done
Peace.
For the music.
Respect.
Your name goes before you with the most respect. We all know that.
Yeah.
A message for your fans.
Well, a message from a fan is the one universal language we all speak, and is love, respect, honor, and peace. Love yourself.
Beanie, thank you. This has been number one for several weeks. It's the current number one single.
Yes.
Beanie Man, this is Bookshelf. Thanks, Beanie.
All right. Respect.
Natural thing still. My old girl or a girl still, you know? Old life full of girls still. Natural thing still. Catch your Evans. Natural. The way them girls are nice and pretty, full of witty, and a gritty, me I got put them for me bookshelf, yes. And I'm one of the whole committee, in the city, them a kitty, and I got shit with nobody else, no. The way them girls are nice and pretty, full of witty, and a gritty, me I got put them for me bookshelf, yes. And I'm one of the whole committee, in the city, them a kitty, and I got shit with nobody else, no. Anytime me I got bore them, same time me I do them. When they rip off the negligee, and once me can afford them, then me I got support them, put them all on display. After them nice, we can't ignore them, so we have to tour them, take them all over to LA. Then after we I got score them, anytime we lure them, protect a ride along the freeway. With them, them nice and pretty, full of witty, then the gritty, me have to put them on the bookshelf. Yes, and I wanna the world committee, you know the city, then the kitchen, I got shit every nobody else. I with them girls, they're nice and pretty, full of witty, them not gritty, man, I got put them by me bookshelf, yes. And I want the world committee, in the city, then I kissing, I got share with nobody, yes. You get me 50 when you choose them, who no good will lose them, when me are on me survey. And before me go cruise them, me take them out and close them, in a me at a long garden. Come me know me and choose them, and me amuse them, with me lyrical display. Same time me not confuse them, but that cannot abuse them, they love and without their land. Now with them down the night, I'm pretty full of witty, then I greet them, I have to put them on me bookshelf, yeah. I know one of the world committee, in the city, then I kiss you, now go share with nobody else. I read them girls are nice and pretty, full of witty, then I greet them, I got put them by me bookshelf, yeah. And I want to the world committee, in the city, then I kiss you, now go share with nobody else, nah. Just feel about them and we tell me to do it. When we all make a drive through, and the way them come with, and them look so sweet, they have to live on them avenue. Enough y'all like to some people, them can't compete. When them are walking a crew, so give me your me a seat, make them move to the beach.
and then it sink like gold. Hear them yell and nice and pretty, full of witty and of witty, me I got put them from the bookshelf, yes. And I want to the world from witty, inner the city, then I keep it, I got see every nobody else. Now with them yellow nice and pretty, full of witty and of witty, me I got put them from the bookshelf, yes. And I want to the world from witty, inner the city, then I keep it, I got see every nobody else. Anytime me yoga board them, same time me I do them. When they rip off the negligee, and once me can afford them, then me I go sport them, put them all on display. I saw them nice, me can't ignore them, so me have to tour them, get them all over to LA.
For this year's Mobo Awards in the Best Reggae Act category, and it is Mr. Vegas.
Mr. Vegas.
Hi,
he's already nicknamed us, isn't he?
Well, cool. You've got one anyway.
I've Reds. Got mine. Reds. 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 I'm Reds.
And Imitation Blonde.
Imitation Blonde.
Listen, right? I'm not. Oh, no. Help. I'm not an Imitation Blonde. What's happened is I've had a couple of streaks put in. So it doesn't mean... Do you know what? You've made the same mistake as Shirley did yesterday, because we had some fashion... not fashion. We had some makeup artists come in who've got a makeup range called Ruby and Millie. And what they did is Shirley on the phone, that's our producer, Shirley,
yeah.
He basically told them what skin types we were, and he said to them, well, Lorraine's a blonde. So they brought me all this kind of English rose
product.
Pinky kind of stuff. And the thing is, I'm not naturally blonde. I've got a few streaks in my hair, but I'm quite kind of olivey skinned.
Okay, enough about you, Lorraine.
Anyway,
more about Mr. Vegas.
Sorry about that, right. But I feel really embarrassed because I feel like bleached blonde
okay,
hair.
Imitation
but anyway.
Blonde and red.
Nice.
But anyway, Mr. Vegas, the tune Head Tie, I remember David Rodigan saying, you've got to hear this tune because it is ripping up the...